Give them all the wrath they can handle, brother. Say yes. I will give my life in the name of the Father. It allows you to dispense of human life so easily. Have you ever given so much as a second thought to killing? Drive the sinner from this place. Let them run. Let them hide. For no matter where they go, God will guide us to them. See? That is the power of yes!
Holy shit, kid. I've been trying to reach you. I heard John nabbed you and I fear the worst. So I'm glad you made it out. Alive. I'm sorry about Hudson. There's not much we can do without John's key. You're gonna have to lure him out. Figure the best way to do that is to burn his whole fucking operation to the ground. So get to work.
Thank you.
If you open your hearts to the project, share your bounty with us. We will protect you from the calamity to come. All are welcome in our party. You just have to say yes.
Run on, boom on, turn on, 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 run on, your shit.
That plane was our ticket out of here. We're trapped. We're fucking trapped. I swear to God, I'm gonna kill that son of a bitch, John C.
You see them Peggy's take off of my plane?
I need it back. That was our only chance of getting out.
I'd go myself, but my wife's pregnant and due any second and...
Found the heretic!
I just don't know what I'm supposed to do. I mean, without that plane, we're fucked. Please, my family needs your help. I'm sorry. I don't like getting emotional. Name's Nick, by the way. Look, if I know the cult, they've taken my plane to John Seed's ranch. It's got the only other airstrip big enough to land the thing. I know it's a lot to ask, but I'm desperate, partner.
Thank you.
back!
Thank you.
I'm right there with you! I'm gonna sell those horses right off, girl!
Woes to you, sinner!